Ja, sag nichts.
Hawkins, can you hear me? I need your help!
What's going on?
It's the Mercury team. They're under attack and taking heavy casualties. My team is too far away to reach in time.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go right away.
Yep.
Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
This must be the missing scout team.
There are no vital signs.
Hawkins, any luck finding my team?
I'm sorry, Jackson. They're all dead.
Damn it! They were good soldiers and friends. The Rakdos will pay for this!
The Rakdos are innocent. They have nothing to do with the hybrids. It's all General Venger's doing. He's been stealing Rakdos eggs all this time.
And experimenting on his own soldiers. That bastard! Now it finally makes sense.
What?
About 8 months ago, my team discovered a cluster of Rakdos eggs during a scouting. The general ordered us not to destroy them and had his elite squad take them away. I thought it was odd at the time, but as a soldier, you learn not to ask questions.
What are you going to do?
I need to find evidence of these experiments and report them to the Earth Council. General Venger is guilty. Then he must be tried for his crimes.
How?
The general commands a research lab in Olympus Peak. I'll start investigating there.
I want to help, but I need to find my father first.
You've helped me more than enough, Hawkins. Go ahead and make sure your father is safe. I'll head to General Venger's labs.
I'll join you there later. I promise.
No. Get you and your father to safety. This is something my men and I need to do.
But...
Until we meet again, Jimmy.
Ha Oh nee. Scheiße, jetzt haben wir abgestellt, oder?
Will they ever end?
Enemies nearby detected.
Blitzer.
Enemies nearby detected.
Sally.
Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected. Enemies nearby detected.
I
Enemies nearby detected.
Hybrids are more monsters than humans.
They are the result of Venger's DNA experimentation.
Hard to believe they were once Jax's fellow soldiers. Can we revert them back?
Negative. Their organic tissue has been irreversibly compromised by the Rathnus DNA. Their cognitive faculties have regressed to a primitive feral form.
So we just kill them? They didn't choose to become monsters.
My protocol will not let me make the decision to end a human life. That final decision lies with my symbiont. You.
Your trip ends here, dude. Killed them in self-defense, but I still feel lousy about it. Are you sure it was the right thing to do?
I was created to fight. My program does not let me choose against whom.
I'm jealous. It must be nice not having a conscience.
Enemies nearby detected.
Step up and kill me, if you can.